What is going on, everybody? Got a quick video for you here. Over the past few weeks, I've been making a lot of behind the scenes changes with my channel, the most important of which has been my gaming platform. As you all may know, I built this channel on the Xbox One, but due to the lack of original content, I recently picked up a PS4. Just about a week ago, I decided to put out a poll, both here on YouTube and on Twitter, to find out what was the main gaming platform of my support base. As the results clearly show, the PS4 is the main gaming platform of the masses. Today, I'm here to announce that the PS4 is now my main gaming platform as well. As a gamer that's been with Xbox since the beginning, this was not an easy decision. But the writing is on the wall, and Xbox is not what it used to be. Also, to be able to interact with my support base has always been my goal. Moving to PS4 makes this goal much more obtainable. That being said, a gaming PC is still in the works, so for those who play on PC, I've not forgotten about you all. I'm also not getting rid of my Xbox, just putting it on the back burner. Who knows what 2019 has in store for those guys. For now, you'll start to see a lot more PS4 content. I will definitely continue to stream The Division on Xbox, as well as share any official Division 2 news that I come across. But I will be watermarking that content from here on. My last video was stolen by that ass clown from the Just For Fun YouTube channel. He pretty much cut me out my own video and uploaded it as his own. I sicked the YouTube copyright dogs on him, but the damage was already done and the lesson was definitely learned. Going forward, watermark your shit. Watermark your shit. Watermark your shit. Watermark your shit. Lastly, as a console player, the never-ending quest for the best controller is definitely real. Last time we were here, I talked about the Scuf Vantage. Today, I'm eyeing up the Astro C40. This is basically the Xbox Elite controller for the PS4. I'm talking hair triggers, removable and swappable mods, fully remappable buttons, and because it's officially licensed by PlayStation, I think I'm in love. Unfortunately, this controller won't be available until March of 2019, just in time for another monster of an addiction we are all patiently waiting for as well. That being said, I truly appreciate everyone who has supported my channel up until this point. The last 11 months have been amazing. Expect more content in the future, and as always, I hope you found this video helpful. Thank you for watching. Take care, everybody.